boring.
Iron Kingdom propaganda. They claim inherent greatness, but what they have, they've taken by force.
We are the only ones who can bring civilization and order to the other nations of this land. It is we who built the great hero that defeated the demon Kala. Behold, Eurynomos!
Is that true?
I wonder. Angwu did mention someone called Eurynomos fought alongside your parents when they first sealed Kala.
We will finish what we started. Our newest and greatest creation, the Moloch, will bring peace to all, and should Kala ever rise again, we will defeat her! Our advanced factory is the only place in the world where such technology can be built. Glory to the Iron Kingdom!
Oh, hey! I bet she's talking about the Chakra Gate. It must be in that factory.
And now we know our destination.
Our path will not be easy. That's deep within the Iron Kingdom.
Looks easy enough to me.
Why couldn't it just be, like, sitting outside?
My father has devoted his life to ending the forces of evil that menace our kingdom. We will crush our enemies, and in so doing, bring peace to the world.
I've heard that kind of talk before.
It sounds like Ravanavar.
Do you think she knows about...
I would not be surprised. The Iron Kingdom's information network is strong. I wonder how many in this crowd truly believe what their leader is saying, even as people like my brother disappear.
For the time being, let's find that Chakra Gate.
We've got to get to that factory. Let's...
You there! Halt!
Gah!
It's those terrorists from Port Marifa! Call in the brigade from the south side. Princess Mary will want to know about this.
Well, shoot! This doesn't help!
We'll crush them to dust.
Yeah!
No. This is right out of Ravanavar's playbook. They're trying to pen us in. We best retreat.
Unfortunately, he's right.
We'll be back for you, Iron Kingdom lackeys!
Yeah!
We're retreating...
Oops, that's right.
We're retreating, remember?
Gonna happen.
Thank you.
You there! Halt!
More guards! I'm tired of these guys.
Look at it this way. The more of them we take down, the fewer of them there are.
Yeah! Positive thinking!
Hello, friends. Need some help?
I mean, we beat up on these guys all the time, but sure, why not? The more the merrier.
That's right, it is I, Kampan, the Iron Mouse. Super spy, lovable thief, and master of espionage.
Works for me. Time to beat up some bad guys. We're here to open the chakra gate and defeat Kala.
Oh, thanks! I thought that was going to be a lot harder.
What was?
Nothing. Just most people I meet aren't so straightforward.
It's one of my best qualities.
Ajna, I'm really not sure about this one.
She just wants to help, Dar. Don't be a jerk.
That's right! I'm helping! I know where the Moloch is being built. It's in the factory! We should head towards the roof. It's the best way in. Very few guards, too.
Great! See you, Dar.
If you say so.
Follow me!
Wait. How did she slip through there?
She used a vaulting technique, accomplished by...
Wait, shut up! Don't tell me! I'm gonna figure it out myself. Haha! See? I'm smart!
I never said you weren't.
Yeah! Ajna!
Is that a specially pretty?
Sending the right.
Battlefield is where I belong.
Oh. sunup to sundown.
Now you have nothing to fear.
Place?
Well, above us. We have to get in through the roof.
Shoot, we have to get all the way up there?
The only other way is through the front door, but we don't want to be too obvious. If you had a rope or something, you could hook it up to those balloons.
It'd have to be pretty strong to get us all up there. I guess we don't have anything like that.
A good entrepreneur knows when to seek another path. The residents won't be too keen to help us. We'd best search outside of the Iron Kingdom. Let's head back to the port.
Right.
I'll be waiting here for you. Leave it to me!
Thank you.
Here we are, Kanul. Never seen much of the place myself. They've been isolated for quite some time. Their city is apparently hidden within the trees.
Neat! It's like a treasure hunt! Now, let's go find that chakra gate.
Oh.